An effort to honor victims of gun violence led by a group of Baltimore kids. Today, the West Baltimore community came together to build what they are calling a memory garden in Harlem Park. That's where WJZ is live tonight. Amy Quatta with a look of what organizers say is starting to heal this community. Hey, Amy.
Hey, Kelsey. Well, the students who led this project say the space is much more than just a garden. It's a place that serves as a sanctuary and also a call to action. And it all starts right here today at Harlem Park.
A space to heal and honor family members and loved ones lost to gun violence.
We have a lot of survivors here. We have parents that lost their kids here. We have children that lost their parents here.
Thanks to a grant from the nonprofit organization Philanthropy Tank, the West Baltimore community joined students in the Let's Thrive Baltimore Youth in Action program Saturday afternoon to build a memory creation garden for gun violence survivors at Harlem Park.
We really believe that students, 8th to 12th graders, have the best solutions to community problems because they live in it every day. So we want to be able to support the future leaders in Baltimore City.
But the healing process for individuals and families who've been impacted by violence for years, and this kind of event led by our young people is the best way to start that.
This comes as Baltimore saw a violent start to this month with at least 10 people shot in the city over Easter weekend. And most recently on Thursday, police say a 14-year-old girl was shot in the leg in East Baltimore. Organizers are now calling for action.
We don't need change later. We need it now.
Over 60 personalized heart-shaped stones placed in the garden, each with a story.
Because I lost my mother and father to gun violence.
Just love your family while you can.
With the hope this garden will serve as a stepping stone and a start to healing this community.
If our city don't heal, the violence is not going to stop.
And organizers say this garden here at Harlem Park will soon be equipped with Wi-Fi so students can also work on their homework here. They will also be bringing yoga classes to help with meditation. Live tonight in West Baltimore, I'm Amy Quatta for WJZ.